than 90 years of brakes by Bosch. Can you believe that? Welcome to the new episode of Bosch TechNuggets. Today, we'll take a look at brake discs, and with us, we will have a real expert for this product group.
In the years after 1900, vehicles became increasingly fast and powerful, but braking force was unable to keep up.
This actually prompted Bosch to develop a pneumatic brake booster for trucks, whose heavy loads meant especially long braking distances. The new technology reduced braking distance roughly by one third.
Bosch also used this innovative brake technology in passenger cars and accepted two challenges: to achieve a compact design and to make it more affordable. This technology is meanwhile standard equipment.
A couple of decades later, the success story of ABS began. Three letters that make all the difference. Anti-lock braking system. If the wheels lock up, ABS reduces brake pressure, then increases it again, up to 40 times a second.
This keeps braking distance short, even on slippery surfaces, and the vehicle remains steerable. By now, it has become serious standard not only for passenger cars, but also for commercial vehicles and motorcycles.
Thanks to ever more powerful electronics in modern vehicles, the Electronic Stability Program, ESP, was launched. It combines the functions of the ABS and the TCS traction control system, but can do considerably more.
It also detects vehicle skidding movements and actively counteracts them. Since launching ESP, Bosch has constantly enhanced its anti-skid technology and produced around 300 million systems so far.
End of the 1990s, hydraulic components were added to the product portfolio, followed by the acquisition of its own product division early 2000, which included development and production of brake discs for OE business. With us, we have an expert for brake discs. Holger, when it comes to braking, no one wants to compromise, right?
That's absolutely right, Wolfgang. Thanks to decades of experience and a strong competence in development and production of brake discs, Bosch knows the technical requirements very well. Bosch's product division for brakes has its own European production plant for car brake discs, including foundry and machining. With this, Bosch is development partner and supplier to the international automotive industry.
This expertise is applied right from the selection of innovative alloy and high carbon cast materials.
That's right. Bosch brake discs are characterized by a very high degree of precision. The very narrow tolerances are even thinner than a human hair. We are talking about microns here. Specialists worldwide constantly examine and test many brake discs at modern laboratories to ensure products of outstanding Bosch quality.
And these characteristics are crucial to the quality and thus for the performance and comfort of the brake discs, and ensure customer satisfaction. Four facts about modern compound brake discs. Fact number one: less fuel consumption and emission.
The compound brake disc consists of a lightweight hub and a high-carbon cast iron friction ring, which are compounded by modern connection technology. The lightweight design results in a lower fuel consumption and reduced CO2 emission.
Fact number two: more driving comfort.
The reduced unsprung mass improves driving comfort and performance.
Fact number three: fulfillment of ECER 90 requirements and beyond.
A Bosch compound brake disc is ECER 90 certified and fulfills our high standards of additional testing and tolerance requirements.
Fact number four: fully interchangeable with an original equipment brake disc.
The material composition and tolerances are adapted to the brake system of the designated vehicle applications.
Thank you, Holger. That's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and please leave us a like. For more information, visit our website.